My name is Armando Ramirez. I'm from Central Carolina Surgery. I specialize in general surgery, laparoscopic, and minimally invasive surgery. So I did my undergrad work in San Antonio, Texas, the University of the Incarnate Word there, you know, small private university. And then I did my medical school training there in San Antonio as well, at the University of Texas Health Science Center. So growing up in San Antonio was a great family town to grow up in. I'm able to, you know, speak Spanish to patients, which is definitely helpful. So majority of the cases that I did in fellowship were minimally invasive, to include things like laparoscopic hernia repair, inguinal and ventral hernia repair, incisional hernia repairs, you know, esophageal surgery, colon surgery, you know, solid tumor surgery or solid organ surgery, so things like adrenal glands and spleens and things like that. All via the minimally invasive approach. The interesting thing with laparoscopy versus robotic surgery is that it's more cutting edge technology. You're using 3D vision as opposed to 2D vision, but you get the same great outcomes overall. Patients tell me, you know, after every post-op visit that they're surprised how quickly and how much pain they didn't have after surgery, which is always good to hear. We like to try to be outdoors as much as possible, and so the kids love it. And so, you know, getting out, whether it's going for hikes or getting to the park, you know, definitely going to the beach or the mountains is kind of also one of the big things we really like Greensboro for, because it's just a quick drive from either place. Difficulty with San Antonio is that it was very hot, and so we wanted to get, ultimately, when it was time to settle down, we wanted to get out of San Antonio and kind of more temperate climate, which is what North Carolina brings, and so that was kind of a big reason where we ended up locating to Greensboro, North Carolina.